Hello. Ready for an adventure?
Being an arboreal acrobat like Randy is something that a baby sloth has to learn.
Come on, are we going to try this or what?
And today it's time for Toby, the sanctuary's latest arrival, to have his first lesson.
He seems to have no coordination in his legs.
Oh my God.
After a wobbly start, Toby soon hits his stride. For the nursery babies, gym class is one of their most important lessons in how to be a sloth.
Come on, we'll start on the low one. Grab it. There you go. Come on, you gotta move. Good, good. Come on.
This daily workout can be pretty exhausting. But they know they've really got the hang of it when they can put their feet up and have a nap. Literally.